These wealthy Americans own an exceptional property that only billionaires can usually afford. A private island in the Keys. Here is their little gem, a natural coral rock of 500 square meters, protected by an artificial lagoon. 40 meters in diameter with a pool and a single-story villa of 350 square meters.
It's got everything a normal house has. We have our living room, we have our kitchen, we have our dining room. We usually have a dining room outside. We got our foosball table. Just like a normal house, we have internet, we have DirecTV, you know, we got all that good stuff.
The villa has 3 bedrooms that can accommodate up to 8 people and offers high standard comfort. But the real luxury is that breathtaking view at 360 degrees over the Atlantic Ocean.
Whatever side of the house you walk on, you have a good view with the ocean sound. There's no other island like this. I feel lucky. What's better than waking up in the middle of the Atlantic?
In the Keys, Wesley and his family aren't the only ones who own a private island. There are dozens of them, like this 10-hectare piece of land with villas, the pool and golf courses, estimated at 85 million euros. Bob, Wesley's father, bought it at an auction 26 years ago for 600,000 euros. Today, it's worth 14 million. At the time, there was no running water or electricity. Thanks to tanks installed under the villa to recover rainwater and solar panels. Today, he lives in total autonomy.
This is the battery system that runs the whole house. Very simple system. Once it's in place, it lasts for many, many, many years and doesn't cost anything.
Here, even for meals, it is possible to treat yourself to a feast for 0 euros.
Come on, it's a drive by.
All right, should we try to catch some lobsters real quick?
Don't take too much. Be respectful of the land.
Appreciate what Mother Nature gives you. You take it out of the water, you eat it. You know what I'm saying?
The coral reefs of the Keys are protected because more than 6,000 species proliferate there. Fishing is authorized but highly regulated. Less than 5 minutes underwater, and Seth, Wesley's friend, already came up with a very nice catch.
The tail
weighs 8 inches, or roughly.
Seth is going to catch 4 specimens like this one in under 15 minutes. Like in a pond, this mother of abundance makes the Keys a unique archipelago of its kind. It's the end of the day. Wesley and friends are enjoying the pool and the beautiful sunset by being aware of being ultra-privileged.
Look where we are.
Yes, I know.
Amazing where we are.
I do feel lucky. I feel blessed. Blessed to have a place like this in my life. Especially with people like this to enjoy with.
This exoticism and this sweetness of life will make Keys one of the favorite vacation destinations of Americans.